Alright, welcome to the second video of Nioh. I think I'm getting my hang of this, so this is a revisit of the first level that we pretty much leveled ourselves up and got stuck in, so here we go. Apparently can we do these set missions and that sort of like changes up how, you know, like resets the whole layout, so you just gotta do everything all over again. But just rest on your laurels. Even the mooks got their own like cool skills. Too excited early on and I killed this guy down here. Worth it, totally worth it. Gozuki, which is like I think a slightly nerfed version of the main boss of this level. I'm sure we'll see him in the video soon.
Huh?
little demons, because if they eat one of their own or if they do a bite attack on you, get really strong. Take on this fool, but let's see how far we go. Lucky that time. Let's try this. So we can redo missions to get cores and then get special skills. Okay, that all kind of makes sense. Stamina gains. So you did, just like that. You did. I'm sure the cat's gonna be there still. Oh, he is so cute.
Yep.
see if the cutscene's any different, you know, since it's our second time seeing him.
どうかと天罰を。 Hola! Hiromu hirottara, kochi ni kite kure!
Second round, still tough, but you know, slightly less painful as the first one, because my god, just trying to understand how the game works. But yeah.
Oi! いつまで拾ってんだ。早くこっちに来てくれよ。待ってたぞ。
And that's that. Right, so we can only get better at this, which is good. Very good. Guys, we'll see you in the next one. Oh, hopefully, start becoming like a master in Kenpo sooner or later. So, see y'all. Peace out.